Hello, I'm David, a developer relations engineer here at Google. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the newly launched Google Workspace API Explorer. This is a tool we use for discovering and testing Google Workspace APIs. To access the API Explorer, navigate to the main Google Workspace developer documentation at developers.google.com and then click on Explorer. This will take you to the main Explorer page, showing you a list of all supported APIs. I shall use the Drive API to demonstrate the features of this useful tool. The main page is split into two, a tree view on the left and a card view on the right. Click on the drop-down next to the Drive API to see all the portions of the Drive API available. These commands may be part of another hierarchy below Drive, such as files, for example. Now click on the drop-down next to files, and then click on list. The page opens to the API parameters in the right-hand pane, as you can see here. For a simple list, all you need to do is scroll to the bottom of this pane and click execute. This will pop up an OAuth dialog, which of course you can't see here. Choose the account that you wish to use. And if all goes well, you'll see a green bar with 200 and a list of the files available to you. This may be a large list, so you can filter these by entering a query string in the queue field. For example, name contains compilation. Then click execute once again. As you can see, this has filtered the file list down to just files which contain the name compilation. If you have more than one page of results, the next page token will be populated. To see the next page, simply paste that value into the page token seen just above the queue field and click execute once more. This will gradually cycle through the pages available to you. For more details about all the parameters available, simply follow the reference documentation link at the top of the page, as seen here. If you want to start using the Google Workspace API Explorer, please follow the link in the description. Hit that like button if you've learned something new in this video, and remember, subscribe to this YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so that you won't miss out on any of our upcoming videos about Google Workspace development and AppSheet. Thank you.